founder's son made an open declaration in public procession that they would like to take the assistance of underworld don Daud Ibrahim for liberating Kashmir and attacking India, makes it very clear that Jamaat-ud-Dawah is indulging in the terrorist activities. This public statement of Hafiz Saeed's son makes it two things very clear. Firstly, Daud Ibrahim is still in Pakistan, though Pakistan is avoiding and saying no, he is not staying in Pakistan. And secondly, the Jamaat-ud-Dawah till this time was pretending that it's a religious organization. That absolutely failed. So it is for the Pakistan immediately to ban the Jamaat-ud-Dawah. And I think American government would certainly put the heavy sanction upon the Jamaat-ud-Dawah as well as the Pakistan, so that they should not indulge in terrorist activity against India.